first, Catherine got married, and now Jayla? Well, Catherine left us for DD1B's village, and now Jayla is getting married. Wow. Thank goodness Jayla and Cooper has chosen to come home to live in our village. So, you know what that means? Cooper is moving in with us to the Riverside area. I'm happy for them. Welcome to the Riverside, Cooper, and welcome to our village.